Zach, you guys faced two really elite teams on this trip, Milwaukee and Boston. You see them, you know, cut from the same cloth. They're just going to claw it out.
Like they're the same?
Yeah, I mean, both teams are well coached, disciplined, great cultures.
Yeah, both teams, Milwaukee and Boston, have been together for a while too. You know, that's important. They got that chemistry. I mean, you can stack a bunch of talent on the team, but you know, if you haven't had some core guys there for a while, it makes it tough to win games. And they have both the talent and the, like you said, the culture. But guys have been on both of those teams for a while, so they've been able to build something for a while.
Pop was he's usually upbeat, but he wasn't tonight. Said he thought you guys gave in toward the end of the game, and you know, being the end of a road trip, late season, just kind of.
Well. Yeah, they caught fire and we couldn't recover. I think we tried to get back into it and maybe we did give in. Definitely got to watch the film. But yeah, I mean, you lose by 40. You know, there's probably a lot of things that went wrong. So we got to learn from that because we should never lose a game like that.
You guys go back home on Wednesday. Have Utah. You know, we've been writing this story for 10 years. It could be Pop's last home game. Where do you see him going from here? Do you see him still having the same energy that he can keep going on?
I mean, as far as I can't speak for what he's going to do. You know, I can't really guess you know, where he's at. But you know, for me personally, I hope it's not his last game. And I think everybody that's ever been a Spurs fan or been a part of this organization would probably agree with me. You know, we don't want that to be his last game. We all love playing for him. I personally love playing for him. I've grown a lot just in the couple of years that I've learned from him. So, me personally, selfishly, I hope it's not. But you know, we'll see.
In games like this, getting some shots up. How does that feel for your confidence in building?
And I was I made him in the first half. Didn't make him in the second half. So that sucked. But yeah, I mean, I'm definitely trying to be aggressive. And tonight they switched a lot. So just. Definitely got to go back, look on the film, and look what I can do better against guards. Maybe I rushed a few of those shots, and maybe I was getting doubled and should have kicked out more. I don't know. So I have to watch the film, but it was fun.
And that, like, part of it, though, the growth process?
For sure. I mean, you know, failure and experience are the best teacher, so just got to learn from it.
Thanks, Zach.
Appreciate you.